Hey, what's up guys? It's Justin Yu, Associate Editor for CNET.com, and I'm here to give you a first look at the Samsung S1 Mini external hard drive. Now, unlike other externals we typically review, this S1 Mini uses a smaller 1.8-inch hard drive inside, which saves power on the initial spin-up and weighs less than the standard 2.5-inch enclosures. Alright, so the first thing you'll notice when you pick up the device is how small it is. It easily slips into your pocket and weighs close to nothing. Now right now it's only available in one 120GB capacity, but you can also choose from four different colors: red, white, black, or brown. Now it's hard to see, but the front faceplate here has a subtle circular pattern, and there's even a hint of glitter thrown in there as well, which is pretty snazzy, I guess. Now the back is covered with a texturized black plastic that keeps the drive from slipping around on your desktop. The S1 Mini is entirely powered by the USB 2.0 port on the top of the drive, and it's the only plug you'll find. As always, FireWire users will be disappointed to see that they're snubbed once again. There is no FireWire on this drive. Now, along with the included backup and security software, we also tested the cost per gigabyte and transfer speed. Now, unfortunately, it looks like the S1 will cost you much more per gigabyte than its competitors, $1.17 per gig. Now, if you're willing to sacrifice a fraction of the size and weight, you can pick up the Transcend StorageJet 25F. Now that drive will only set you back 34 cents per gig. Do the math, that is more than 3 times less than the Samsung S1 Mini, and it's really just a testament to how far prices have come down on the 2.5-inch drives. Now 1.8-inchers aren't there yet, but we do expect to see smaller, cheaper drives in the near future, but for now we recommend that Transcend StorageJet 25F because it looks just as hot and it actually transferred data faster than the S1 Mini. So I'm Justin Yu, and you just took a first look at the Samsung S1 Mini external hard drive. Thanks for watching.
Hi, I'm Molly Wood, host of The Buzz Report, the show about the tech news that everybody's talking about. See it every Friday in high def at cnet.com/buzzreport.